We have some breaking news right now, folks. This is a serious crash coming out of Cobb County. This was a scene about an hour ago when both lanes of Terrell Mill Road near Interstate 75 were shut down. Crews have since reopened that roadway, but we do not have any information about the crash or if anyone was hurt.